This is the off season in Olympic National Park. Everybody knows it's raining, it's wet. Your shoes are probably going to get ruined. Your umbrella is definitely going to get broken. Most people just prefer to stay home and stay warm. They'll sit by the fire, maybe just go somewhere completely different. Somewhere tropical. Most people just don't want to get caught in the rain. But sometimes you need to get caught in the rain if you're going to have an adventure. At least, we think so. Destinations in mind: Lake Quinault, the Ho Rainforest, and Solduck Falls. And we knew that the off season would be the perfect time to explore this beautiful national park. But we didn't realize that the rain would turn beautiful into magical. Even in a rainforest, the rain stops eventually. And when it did, we got out and we saw everything we could. From the world's largest Sitka spruce to just little waterfalls on the side of the road. Olympic National Park is one of those that just keeps on giving. The reason we went to Olympic National Park was to go to the rainforest. So we were completely shocked to find out that half the reason to even go is because of the spectacular beaches.
You can't hear me because of how windy it is, but this is Lucy's first time seeing the ocean.
Despite everything we'd seen so far, we still managed to save the very best for last. That was Solduck Falls. And it was amazing.
Lucy,
Is Mama getting you packed in?
I see you. In the end, it's up to you. But if this is the kind of adventure you feel like you're missing, maybe it's time for you to get out of your comfort zone and start exploring the off-season.